He's tall, I'm short, get over it. What's up guys, I'm Grant Thompson, the King of Random.
I'm Collins Key.
And today we are making rainbow instant ice. So a lot of people have seen my video on making instant ice. I did it about 4 years ago on my channel, blew up my channel. A lot of people have done it since, but I've never seen anybody try using food coloring to change the color of the water itself. So that's what we got here today. We've got five different colors of the rainbow. The challenge is, can we make colored water, get it to the right temperature, and freeze it all at once? That is the question. What do you think?
Yeah, I think we can. I'm here with the King of Random, bro. Like, if anyone can do it, this guy can right here. So I couldn't do it, but I'm pretty confident. The first time I saw the instant ice, it reminded me of real magic. And for me, like, I'm a magician. I do magic and stuff, and it blew my mind. I thought at first it was a trick. I'm like, how does this work? And then when I saw your video, I'm like, oh, I want to do this. Well, I did it, and I could not get it to work. It was literally just water or as an icicle every single time. So today, I think we're actually going to be able to, like, figure out the sorcery and be able to do it.
One thing I never told you guys was this trick was inspired when I was working in the airlines. There was an airport we used to park at, and one of the pilots would put water bottles on the dashboard of the cockpit and leave them overnight. And when we come back in the morning, he'd flick them and the whole water bottle would freeze. And that began the journey into figuring out how we could make this happen at home. Now you know. So here's the plan, guys. We just went down to the grocery store. We picked up a couple of water bottles. Now, these are just regular water bottles. Yep. You get right off the shelf. They haven't been opened yet, but we did take the labels off.
Yep.
Not sure if that takes the magic out, but we wanted you to see the full effect.
Now, we also went to the store and picked up a variety of food colorings here we're gonna be filling the waters with to create the rainbow effect.
So here's the thinking, guys. Originally, we thought it was because the water was so pure that it would crystallize, but after I made this trick work with soda, inspired by a vending machine in Hong Kong, I thought maybe we should try adding food coloring to see if that would have any effect. So here's the premise of our experiment today. We're gonna take one of these beautiful water bottles from the store, unopened. We're gonna crack the caps, add 4 drops of food coloring to each one of these bottles, set them in the freezer for anywhere from 3 to 4 hours, because apparently that's how long your freezer takes.
My freezer's weak, man. His takes 90 minutes, mine takes like 4 hours, fam.
Then we're gonna bring them out, pour them into a tray of crushed ice, and see if we can achieve an effect comparable to an ice rainbow forming right before your eyes. Never tried this before, not sure it'll work, but we're putting it to the test today for you. So here we go, Collins, let's grab some water bottles and bust some caps.
Yeah.
Stuff. Ooh, it made like a purple ink ring, and then the second one shot straight through it. 1, 2, 3, 4.
All we need to do now is just toss these in the freezer for about 3 hours and just see the magic that happens.
Hey guys, real quick intermission. We filmed a video over on Colin's channel where we took gallium and we made liquid metal fidget spinners. So if you want to see that,
it was crazy.
We lit them on fire, we spun them. You can guess what happened next, but you're gonna have to go to his channel to check it out. I got a link for you down in the description. Go check it out. Colin's Key, everybody.
Thank you. He's got
a channel you don't want to miss. Family friendly, good fun content.
Yep.
As of this moment in time right now, his channel is actually the number one fastest growing on YouTube. It's absolutely amazing. Go check him out. Go subscribe. Ring the bell.
Yeah.
And while you're at it, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, subscribe to this channel and ring the bell. Okay? So quick update, guys. We just checked the bottles and they are starting to freeze. So we're going to go grab some of them, bring them over here and carefully take the tops off and pour them into this bin of crushed ice and see if we can actually draw a frozen rainbow. Almost like literally. Let's go get the bottles.
Let's do it.
Okay, we've got the bottles out of the fridge.
Here we go.
We've only got about 30 seconds because they're warming back up. We have to be very careful taking these tops off so we don't accidentally freeze them.
Yep.
We're gonna toss the
cap. So much pressure. Get a cap off. Okay.
You can see the bottles are frosty. These are actually well below the freezing point of water right now, and yet they haven't frozen. So we're gonna carefully.
How are we gonna do this?
We're gonna take all these bottles at once and try and pour them together into the ice. You ready?
Yep.
Okay, let's do this. 3, 2, 1.
Yo!
Oh, my purple one's not ready.
No!
Oh, dude, yours is rocking.
My red one's going for it, man.
My purple one's not ready. Oh! That looks really pretty, but it
was... Yeah, it looks super pretty.
Okay, so I'm not sure what happened there. Yeah. Collins, you kicked my trash. Pretty nice ice castles going on there. Mine was a complete fail, but look at the way these colors.
Beautiful.
Look at these colors here. Like all the food coloring has stayed in its respective area.
Yeah.
I don't know what you say. Like if you had somebody peeing in the pool here and peeing in the pool there, they wouldn't intermix.
Couldn't have thought of a better analogy myself.
That's awesome. All right. So we've managed to make rainbow slush. That was a little anticlimactic. Maybe we're going to leave these bottles in for a few minutes longer and try again and see if we can get them to grow even taller.
Cool.
All right.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, look at that. No way.
No, it froze the bottle.
That's crazy. It's going into the bottle. Look at the purple. Look at the purple there. It just went into the bottle.
I know. Mine went into the bottle too.
And chunked up. What the heck? That's amazing.
That's crazy.
Look at those rainbow colors.
We got
rainbow slush. And I suppose if you added some kind of a flavoring to this as well.
It would taste delicious.
You would literally have like rainbow.
Slushy. Yeah.
That's definitely slushy. I mean, stick your fingers in that.
That's bizarre. It's like so powdered and nice.
It kind of looks like a snow cone.
Yeah.
Like, check this out right here. Just grab it and own it. What happened to the orange one, though?
No, the orange one just didn't go at all.
Okay. That looked so freaking cool. I mean, did you see, like, literally as the liquid was hitting the ice, it started building these pillars?
Yeah. I think the coolest was the moment it went back inside the bottle. It was like when the ice traveled up, and then I'm like, it's not coming out anymore, and that's because it literally then froze the rest of the liquid in the bottle.
It's like when it hits that point and it plugs up the mouth, you're done.
You
can't pour it in, it just stops completely. We have some more bottles. We actually put a few more in for safety I think we can play around with. Let's grab those before they freeze.
Let's do it.
And just have a little fun.
Yeah.
So Colin's just had a great idea.
Basically, I'm gonna put the ice in my hand, and then from there, we're gonna pour the liquid on top of it and see if it builds a tower as well.
Does it?
Oh my god!
It does indeed.
That's so
Look at
cool. that. Okay, come on, I wanna try a little
we're
bit
gonna
of
yours. Yeah, we're a little cross-contaminating here. Cross-contaminating.
Oh my gosh.
It's like a...
That is so cool.
Galaxy ice.
Oh my gosh. Why don't you go faster with it? Does it go even... No. You have to go like slow with it.
Oh gosh.
Oh my gosh.
That is so
cool. That looks so...
My hand is freezing.
Gosh.
Eat it.
Whoa.
Take a big bite.
Yeah.
Dude, my hand is freezing. Okay, I'm going to drop it. That's too cold. Woo! I can't move my hand.
Yeah, I know, sorry.
Look at this though. The thing you notice about this slush is that's really what it is. It's slush. It's like ice, but actually as it's crystallizing, it's releasing heat. So the net effect is that it ends up at 32 degrees Fahrenheit or 0 degrees Celsius. So it's actually right at the freezing point, and that's why it melts so quickly. Isn't that an interesting fact? We even have a little bit more we can play with, right?
Oh yeah.
Let's keep doing it.
Crazy idea, guys, What if we stuck an ice cube in Colin's mouth and had him bend over and I poured, could we build an icicle castle right out of his mouth? Will it work?
Hold still.
No way! Don't breathe. What? Ah! It's too much. It's too much. Dude.
Did it work?
Dude. Did it work?
Did it work?
Yes!
Bro, that was the weirdest sensation I've ever had.
You know what it kind of looked like? It was like green spores like growing out of your throat.
That's crazy.
And your face started twitching.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, well that was me twitching. That wasn't my face.
Somebody get this man a towel.
Yeah, I could use a paper towel.
I've never seen anybody do that before. I think that was a first.
Yeah, I never experienced that before.
Thank you. Will the rest of this work? I've got some left over here.
All right.
I'm gonna build it up right here. I think what we should do is build like, see if we can build an arch.
Yo, that would be tricky.
Build it from one side, build it from the other side, make like a proper ice castle.
And then connect it?
Yeah. I don't know like how you could do that. One side at a time. This is real water, guys. There's no trick here. This isn't sodium acetate or some cool chemical like that.
Because, you know, everyone's got sodium whatever that was.
Look at this. Did we do it? Legitimately? Ice arch of the instant persuasion. Woo!
Check this out. Oh, my finger's too big. There we go.
Yeah! Ice arch complete. Last experiment. We're gonna take turns.
Here we go. All right. Ready? So I'm gonna go a little bit. I'm gonna get it started. There we go. And then you go.
Oh yeah.
Can I go with another color?
I'm gonna build a little arch on this side.
Oh, that's cool.
If I can get this, this one's not quite ready.
Let me try with mine.
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
We're gonna build a colored arch here.
Yep. So get some blue going on, hold
uh-huh. Oh, cool. Yep, yellow, yellow. Oh, we need some support.
No! You want to just mix them all together and try
it all? Yeah, let's do it. Here we go. Dry a little bit slower.
Yo.
A little bit higher. There we go. Oh, that's beautiful.
Yo, that's so cool.
We need to weight it back on this side. We're going to lose it.
No.
Dude, that looks really cool.
It looks so trippy.
Never been done before, guys. Never been done before. We're making history.
Right?
Nobody in the world that I know of. Oh, this is cool. You're like building off the side of it. That was good, man. I think we got it. We got it. The world's first rice instant. So what do you guys think? Instant ice rainbow a success?
I'd say so. That was like some of the coolest stuff I've ever seen in my entire life.
Very cool. Very cool. And remember, guys, if you haven't already, go check out my friend Collins Key. His link is down in the description.
Yep.
You'll be very happy you did.
The liquid metal fidget spinners there.
Hey, thanks so much for joining us for this experiment. We'll be looking for you in the next one. Talk to you then.
Well, that's cool. What happens if you freeze it with food coloring on the top? Oh, wow. It froze right in there.